Oh, my bad, bro.
No.
Keys right here in my hand, you know what I'm saying? We finna get this video locked in, locked and loaded. And guess what? We finna go. Let me get my stuff ready. Hey man, we out here live in action. Call the turtle. Get the keys. Get the keys. Hurry up, Gary. Come on. Get the keys. Get the keys.
Got it.
Hey, get what? Right there.
All right, let's get moving.
Wait, fishing rod? We need our rod of fishing rod. But we out here. Catching turtles. Freak fish. We want turtles.
Yeah, come on.
We want turtlenecks.
Come on.
Red bone. Red bone. Want that red. What we caught?
We caught a turtle.
No fishes.
He a little angry though.
He a little angry. Yeah, he tried to bite us.
We got to give him a name that represents his emotions.
Mm-hmm. What we going to give him?
Feisty.
Feisty?
Feisty or mighty.
Mighty. Mighty.
Mighty?
Yeah, mighty. But yeah, we out here though. We real fishermen.
And we'll catch y'all when we get back to Walmart.
Peace out.
No, let me do the transition. Let me do the transition. Stop here. Come on.
What's up, man? We made it to Walmart. We finna give some stuff to this little turtle, man. And finna head out. So
put him in the cart.
Put him in the cart. So. So, I don't know why I put the turtle in the cart. So we haven't taken the dividends right now. So what we gonna do after this? Make something happen for me, please, bro. Come on. We need some.
Stop fooling with the camera.
Are you not gonna run out of storage?
I got good storage.
Woo!
Oh yeah.
Oh my God. He's so amazing.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Okay.
You think I can't do that?
That dude with the camera in your face. With the curious.
He's not gonna suffocate him. He got air. He
had
air.
So where did
Gary go? These niggas tripping. I'm finna sit on the dance. So let me make sure I'm cool. These niggas tripping and shit. Like, we outside with some demonic ass frogs and shit. Like, I promise you, bro, they ribbing in synchronization. Like, so long story short, we caught a damn a turtle. We went to go fishing. We caught a damn turtle, and then and that's a long story on its own.
What are we doing here?
I want socks.
She getting socks and we getting some stuff for my boy.
What are we gonna get him?
What's his name again?
Mighty.
Mighty.
Mighty. I thought it was
Bitey. Bitey. Mighty. Feisty. We don't care. We got food for it too, but we're gonna catch on once we act. And we got all the stuff. We got a box. Wait, I gotta go to the thing. Hey, this is my car right here. This is my car.
That's me.
Yeah, we got a box, we got food, and I don't know what else we got, but
we
will show you when we get home.
Let's go.
Alright,
now you're
strawberry. Hey, you getting too close to my head.
My boy look a little
dry. What if you chop it up?
He's not eating.
He's not gonna eat the strawberry.
Okay, let me
the snapping turtle that Darwin was fighting. For her Wakita. He good for the video.
I'm gonna pet it. Give me pet. Pet it. Oh, you gotta get me.
Get
this is a wild creature.
Go ahead.
He ain't eating it. If you hit him, I'm gonna hit you.
Good stuff, Joaquita. Show him how to do it.
Alright, so we're gonna ask some people.
Is that a pen?
We're gonna ask some people some questions about what happened today? So when we first got the turret, what was your reaction?
You said what?
When we first got the turret, what was your reaction?
Oh my god.
I got the mic. And when you decided to pick it up after Dana dropped it, what was going through your mind?
Pick up the mic.
All right. Thank you for answering some questions with us. Yeah.
Danny, you're next.
Gary. So, when you were fishing and you seen them try to just catch a turtle, what was your first reaction?
Bro, these niggas dumb. Like, why is y'all trying to catch a turtle? Like, I was in my own world listening to my own music. I was listening to someone. And I seen y'all was just by the water. I was like, you go over there.
All right, so when you seen Dana pick up the turtle, what were you thinking? What were you gonna do if the turtle tried to run away?
Oh, just run away with it, like.
I was scared.
That's a great answer. I would do the same thing.
Word.
Thanks for answering some questions with us. We're here in the backyard. Dana, we need to ask you some questions.
You're right. Pick it up one by one.
So. On the scale, We'll get the questions after she picks them.
We're gonna get the questions later.
Change the plans. They're trying to go to the duck pond to put water in the thing. Mighty finna be very mighty and get a set.
Yes, sir. We're at the pond. Dang, come closer. You look too black.
Back, we're at the pond. Playground, you see the
screen. I can't see nothing, it's black.
Well, you'll see when we get there.
Yeah, we're on an adventure in the world. Dang, they're black. Back in the wilderness with it.
Are you
at the pool. We're at the pool. We gotta get it.
I can really grab.
It might just make a stack. Mighty finna be right back. Never lack.
Hold on.
Y'all don't hear that?
Who's the screen?
Y'all didn't hear that?
I heard my
screen.
It's a frog.
No, that's not a frog.
What is it then? Freaking frogs, Gary. That's what frogs make.
I thought frogs can't rabbit, nigga.
Fuck you.
Come on, man. Fuck you.
You said what, Walk Eater?
Frogs got me weak as fuck.
No way.
He said, what the F is that? He said, brother, what the F is that?
Put it now. What happened?
They're out here making a mess with my boy Mighty in the trunk. But you know I'm finna get bumped. You know I'm finna put him in the trunk. I gotta get back. Might give him a slap. Might give him a rap. Might get him back. Might never lack. You know I got it on me. You know I'm on me. You know I'm coming down. Coming down. Coming down.
Nigga, you caught one pair of ass and now you think you can rap, nigga. Get the fuck. He said you caught one pair of booty. He thought you was something.
It's fine. Allison. Word of the day is
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious,
bitch.
Yeah,
supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Why?
Swim, nigga! Swim!
Now you know he did.
I think he did.
No. He's definitely not dead.
He's getting out.
He's coming out of his shell.
He think he out.
Alright. Now what we gotta do is train him to be the best Ninja Turtle in the freaking entire universe. We gotta get Master Splinter though.
Oh wait, he got orange.
He Michelangelo.
Now what if he got black?
Man, what the fuck is that? Hey, y'all caught a tadpole in there.
Once we get back to the house, cuz.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious is trash.
Say it again.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious is trash.
You said splish splash 2 times.
So you gonna what's the outfit gonna be?
Why did we do that? Why did we walk all the way around? We could just park here and got nobody there.
It would have been what I could do. I told y'all don't.
Hey.
No. No.
At least we got a pet turtle. We went to go fishing, but we didn't get nothing but a turtle.
We're back. We got the turtle. We got the water.
Oh, he got moss on him? Oh, man.
I felt it when I picked him up.
He got stuff on him.
So we should brush him.
But anyways.
You can give him clean, but who?
We got somebody new to the video. What's the word of the day?
I don't know.
I was bitches, so I get it.
I don't know what the word of the day.
Shenanigans.
Shenanigans. We do.
All right, appreciate the
one
today.
Appreciate it.
We never got the interview, so for her, so we. All right, so on a scale of 1 through 10, how hard?
Oh!
On a scale of 1 to 10, how hard was it catching the turtle?
It was like a 3.
So you don't think it was
a 10. She let go of the turtle.
You don't think it was a 10.
It was not a 10.
I would say a 10, though. You know her.
So what do you think? So what do you think it was?
Most definitely a 2.
Okay.
You know, you just gotta get on your knees and just.
What?
I know you're a pro, but it's okay.
Fine, but. Anyways, thanks. Wait, I need one more question. You got yelled at by AJ for dropping the turtle. What were you thinking? What were you thinking about doing to AJ?
Cutting his balls off.
I did not. I didn't yell.
What'd you do?
I simply like escalated my voice and said, "What are you doing?"
You was yelling.
God, leave Jesus, huh? Yelling is like screaming. That's what it is. But I said,
"You yelled."
What are you doing?
You yelled.
Okay, but look, I went all the way to yell. If we think about this,
what's the house?
What'd you think about tonight?
It was very adventurous. We was out in the wild, over with Jamaica girl. She got us a nice
title.
That's nice Australian, title. Dude.
I try to say turtle in Jamaican.
Like, that's not how you say turtle in Jamaican. That's not how you say turtle in Jamaican.
How do you say it?
Turkle.
Hey, girl, I ain't let my keys in your car.
All right, so the duck name is Mike.
My keys in your car.
Somebody been smoking and drinking. Somebody been smoking and drinking.
The turtle.
And his name is Mighty.
It's Mighty. Oh, that's a frog.
How do you think that was? How do you think? What do you think it was like?
Very adventurous.
Yeah. You know, it's called a turtle.
Shoot.
Well, Mike,
that was funny.
We brought him into Walmart.
Joaquita said.
Yeah, tried to run away there too.
We got a rock so it can get some oxygen, you know. And we got the water in it. It's a little dirty because that's where he came from. Mm-hmm. We just took the frog out the thing because we had the frog in there. We got Mighty. He got a little hair on him, so you know he's a man.
Here, that's moss. I'm sorry. He was like blonde.
Whoa!
Gay. Okay. You was blowing me?
Is Mighty a boy or girl? We're gonna find out if it's a boy or a girl.
How you gonna do that?
We'll be back. We'll find out. Go down.
You know, we found out that he was a boy, so his name is Mighty. We're gonna keep him Mighty. If he was a girl, her name would be named Powder Puff. What happened?
Mighty look old to y'all. How old do y'all think Mighty is?
We gotta look that up too. But yeah, we're gonna catch out in the next
one.
Oh, watch you zoom.
So. I'm gonna ask him to say something that rhymes with Mighty.
Mm-hmm.
And we're gonna see how many of them say tidy, alright?
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Alright, so.
We got that one
on the line. Rhymes with Mighty. Just say anything.
Righty?
Mm-hmm. Alright, thanks.
Mm-hmm.
With Mighty.
Mighty?
Mm-hmm.
Spidey.
Oh God.
Word.
Spidey.
You got Spidey too.
What did he say?
Spidey.
Mighty.
No. She get. What rhymes with Mighty?
Tidy.
We'll see y'all. Okay, so
what
would be like? Think like really like flow in the sky, you know?
Mm-hmm.
We'll see y'all next one.